Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play Risen 3 Titan Lords. I'm the RNGenius, but you can call me Eric, and we left off on Fog Island. We pretty much finished up in the northwestern area of this map. We started out at the ship graveyard up here, ventured down here. There was a dock storm going on. That's a funny way of, you know, were a lot of ducks attacking these two people. We looted all the ducks. They weren't particularly interested in the duck loot. They were just interested in killing ducks, which is a horrible thing because the one guy actually was a duck-friendly man. And, well, we killed that one beast that was a suspicious turkey and ended up getting a couple of rewards here. We did not gain or lose any soul up there. We're still a friendly guy. After that, we escorted Venturo to the Commandant's camp, and we know the Commandant. Hi! Been a long time, bud.
Where did Venturo find you? You're not one of my men. What's your flag?
Some things are better kept to oneself. I don't answer to anyone. What's your flag? I don't know what that means. I don't know which is the friendly option. Some things are better kept to oneself. Huh, I guess that.
Trust me, you don't want to know.
Here, you'll answer to a commandant of the Inquisition. I can't imagine your plan includes being shackled in the brig. Let me explain how things are run here. No matter who else you work for, I give the orders around here. This island is a colony of the Inquisition. And I am its governor.
Yeah.
A place like this never has just one master.
We shall see.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
After the fall of Caldera, we had to regroup. As a result, the High Council decided to send out several expeditions. The aim was to open up a new territory to settle. But this accursed plot of land is taking us to the very brink.
How did you find this island?
Coincidence. It wasn't marked on our charts. One day our compass went wild and a fog bank appeared. To our utter amazement, we then found this island. But it's so well hidden that it's extremely useful to our cause.
You're having trouble with this island?
Yes. My men are unsettled. They talk of soul eaters. If you ask me, they're simply tales from the recruits. But I want you to take care of the matter anyway, for morale's sake. If you encounter such beasts, kill them without hesitation.
You're very trusting.
What are your men saying about the Soul Eaters?
Well, what are they supposed to say? They believe them to be magical creatures created from darkness.
They got that part right.
It is said that they feed on the souls of the dead.
Mm-hmm.
Rubbish. But their simple minds are easily blinded. The magic that exists today is a collection of simple conjurer's tricks, nothing more.
Alright. I want you to accompany me for a bit. Down there, just like basically 150 meters away from this camp, there's a giant corpse about the length of 3 meters in total length. About yay high, like maybe 200, 250, 300 pounds. Nah, that's not even close. And that thing actually weighs 300 kilograms of... maybe more. I like that thing is real huge. How big would... How heavy would that be? That 250 kilograms, aka 500 pounds, seems like a good thing. That's just a mass of bone and flesh and muscles, so that thing might be pretty heavy. I want to show it to you anyways. It looks kind of ferocious, if you ask me.
About your soul eaters.
Didn't you entrust Venturo with this task?
Didn't you entrust Venturo with this task?
Yes, but you can see how effective he was. It's gonna take more than a musket to solve this problem.
Where should I look for them?
I sent parties in every direction to scout the island, but none of them have reported back. Maybe they ran into these creatures. So, keep a close watch for them.
My help will cost.
Of course it will, and you shall be rewarded justly. In order to conquer this piece of land, the Inquisition will spare no cost or effort. Return successful, and you'll leave this island a rich man.
Basically the way I came here, cool.
I'll take care of them.
Good. I can't tolerate any more loose talk among the ranks. cowardice is discipline's worst enemy. Inform me when you've managed to hunt down these creatures.
Yeah, yeah. Whoa.
Do you want news?
I'm listening.
The Soul Eater of the North is no more.
Good job.
A Soul Eater was very close by.
Damn. Hopefully there aren't any more of those creatures.
I think there's still one on the loose.
Well, all right. Come again when you've eliminated the threat.
You know, I think there's still three on the loose, although I don't really know what I'm basing that theory on, because I don't have any clues except for the white indicator that always pops up on the left side there when I kill a beast. Actually, we're not supposed to talk about it, aren't we? Where am I going next? What seems like a good option? Straight or hug the right? That's my choice. Either this area or this area. I'm not sure. I think we're going to cut. We're going to make a virtual line right here. An imaginary line. And this is the part that I'm going to explore for the moment. So let us do exactly what I just said and explore this part. Shall we? Killed a couple of scavengers here in the last one. And this is where I'll go down. This is where I drew my virtual line. What? I did not jump, by the way. What the fun are you? What kind of snapper is that? Hey! Big ass creature. You're new. You drop exactly the same stuff as a dragon snapper, but you look more ferocious than a dragon snapper, although your name is not as ferocious. It's kind of weird. You're a dickbag. Full bag of them. I can increase cunning. Cunning is actually pistols. What I want is dexterity. Dexterity would be a great thing to increase. Oh, I did not even see that thing. That is some nice damage on my pistol. Woo! Didn't find any herbs yet. Which is always a reason to doubt your own methods. If you don't come across herbs, you're either not looking particularly carefully, or you're doing something wrong. Something else. There's a surprising lack of herbs going on here. Oh no. Hey! I did not mean to push the right trigger there. Oh, look at those legs. They are so long.
Can I tell you something about the nature of man?
Go on.
If you abandon two people on an island, both of them try to come up with the reasons to kill the other one.
And I thought you were going to tell me something uplifting.
You sounded oddly interested, though, for a second there. Go on, sure, tell me about it. I'm glad I don't have mud with me anymore.
All right.
I still have a teleport stone? Alright, we did find two on this island, so that's fair. Yeah, we did find two. Teleporter at the middle platter. Hello, ghost. That's a ghost. That's a ghost right there. But a ghost who's not looking. Woo! Let's do this. Curse of weakness, kiss of death, 6 golden clovers. I wonder what you can do with a golden clover. I haven't gotten the chance to use them yet.
Flesh. Living flesh. Let's have a closer look at you.
I'm not a sample for you to taste. Looks like you haven't eaten in a while.
Looks like you haven't eaten in a while.
Oh, very observant, oh sighted one.
Thanks.
Are you looking for answers? Perhaps I've got some for you. Death brings wisdom to one that is often lacking in life.
Not particularly motivating.
Tell me more about yourself.
Tell me more about yourself.
Balthazar the Mage. That was how people once addressed me. I'm the lord of this island. But who am I dealing with?
Neither. My spirit's been taken.
Is that so? And yet apparently you can talk, taste, feel, and see. Remarkable. You look like you want to unearth the secrets of this island. Go ahead. You have my blessing.
Where should I start my search?
You'll find something whichever direction you take. But you're not the first to settle here. So you'd better hurry if you want to dig up your treasure.
Hmm.
What kind of place is this?
It is the beginning of a new age. The hour of birth of the shadow ascending from the mist. But it still needs time.
So, this island is special?
Yes. One's death has meaning here. Elsewhere, the corpses just rot slowly.
How long have you been dead?
I've seen centuries come and go. Time has lost its meaning to me.
That long?
Even eternity is only an illusion. When the shadows envelop you, you see the world with different eyes.
Like, not at all, because there's shadows everywhere, right? I'm not even gonna...
Why do I get the feeling you're hiding something from me?
I serve as a guide for the seekers. And you are seeking something. However, my secret will remain hidden from you. Only the one who has found the vestiges of time will reveal it.
What did you mean when you said vestiges of time?
Listen carefully. To the south was dispatched, by deadly clutches snatched. Filled with signs, washed up on eastern shorelines. High up in the southeast, where the rats on his bones feast.
And that's supposed to help me?
We'll put some effort into it. We'll share their fate.
That's what I love about the character, because his voice is very fitting for the never being convinced and always being kind of sarcastic about everything he says. That's what the voice actor is very good at getting across. And that's supposed to help me, huh? Well, yeah, that was the meaning of it. And that's the funny part I like. Also, of course we haven't done anything of that. There is something, and there is something, and there is something. But not here. So, I can be happy with myself. I haven't missed anything yet. And then you've got a lot of rats around. I don't think I missed anything. That's where I came from. There's snappers. And what's up here? Hugging the left like nobody's business. I don't want to. Why did you come from the back? Good lord. Good lord. Good lord. No. We have to end this right now. Nice shot there. That was impressive. Almost like I shot that ball of spit. I don't just hate insects. I despise spiders. More. Hi. You're not a surprise. Ooh! Now they're not actually that bloody. They're more poisonous than bloody, all things considered. But, are you nuts? What is that area back there? Oh, another spider den. Why does this game have to have so many spiders? Mm-hmm. What of these is this bridge is sturdy. Not something I was I was supposed to hit, bud. Yeah. Not that good. That was a riposte. Just so you know, I did good. It was fast. I thought that river just cut across, but that's actually quite a ravine, huh? Anything down there? Anything hidden? Probably. Ooh. Those teleporter stones are valuable. They're sometimes tough to make out. I guess that's the point. But once you've gotten used to it, they do look kind of obvious. Only when you know what you're looking for, though. Yes. Abel. Once I level up dexterity one more, I'll be able to get the lock picking upgrade as well. And I will also be able to pick level 100 lock slashing weapons. This heavy hammerhead makes this a lethal weapon. Spirit hammer. Diamond. Let's try that out. It does say slashing weapon. Is it much slower? It honestly should be. It isn't. It's just stronger. Alright. Slashing, huh? Well, so much for that. I'm not slashing anybody with that. I'm just blunt forcing my way through everything now. I would like to upgrade that into the spirit hammer too. Seems like a good course of action. I just need a diamond. Just. Quote unquote, just. Don't think diamonds are that easy to come across. I have seen one so far. Maybe two, but I'm pretty confident it was just one. And the other jewels that will go into that weapon are also not that easy to come across. So I wonder if that's worth doing for another 5 damage. I guess it rarely is, all things considered. Oh no. The namesake of this island is coming up. The fog. I would like to get over there. Which I can. From this point. Wait, no I can't. No I can't. Ain't there a bridge across? No. There is this. But that'll end in death. Yeah, that's too much distance, I'm sorry. There's no way to jump across. Maybe swim at the bottom. I can get down here. Ah. It's got a shore. I'm not fighting that monitor just yet. No worries, I'm gonna explore the little area in between there. That damage though. I just two-hit these things. Bones? Bones. There's gotta be something good here. Something real good. And don't tell me it's ore. Because I don't have a pickaxe, bud. Heh. I'll take that back. There's nothing good up here. Why were there two scavengers? Information? Nope. I don't think there was a single herb. What's on this little beach section? Clams? Oh, one clam. Nope. Clams, plural. Good. At least I got that part right. Is that it? Or is that a little cove? No. How far can I go out? Hmm. Wicked. What? Fair. You just let me have a fun time here, didn't ya? Can I swim to that ship? No, right now is actually that ravine. I know it's been 20 minutes, we're still, like, swimming through here. There's not gonna be anything, I'm just doing this because there could be something, and I don't wanna have missed it. There could be a little cove, there could be a little something that's just lying on the floor. I remember when I fought that Shadow Lord once, I got this half-weapon, like the special weapons you always have to find two parts of, and then forge them, the really strong weapons. And it was lying on the floor, but it was barely visible at all. Nope. Can I? Thank you. That thing was barely visible at all. I would not have seen that if it hadn't just... What? That's a ladder, huh? Cool. Why do you want to do this? In case you fell down? Because you were trying to jump over? Maybe. Something in the shipwreck? Ooh. Yes, I did not take off the increase. I did not take off the increase of log picking. Oh, come on. Don't be like this. Oh, come on. Don't be like this. It doesn't have to be the most difficult chest ever. Battle axe. That's not as good. Hatchet. Wait. Hatchet? Easy to make, though, for another 5 damage on it, and plus 10 to slashing. True masterpiece, huh? Cool, thanks. The hammer was better, though. Also, take off that earring and take the golden earring. Because I like my jewelry. Do you know what damage is? This is damage. Whoa, he dodged, but he didn't actually dodge. That was surprise. Hey, Comet. I don't have a chance to miss on my weapon anymore. What? You're not dead? Excuse me. That was seriously one of the strongest... Ooh, message in a bottle.
A message in a bottle. I wonder what it says.
Oh, Cruz, you did it again. I hope it's not going to be Cruz, that poor guy. If you remember, Cruz was a character in Risen 2 who sent us a message in a bottle. Or, well, it wasn't directed at us, but we found it and we went to Storm Island and ended up getting him off of that rock. Where's the message in a bottle? Where's the message in a bottle? Did I miss it? All the readables were in between. Weathered message in a bottle. This bottle probably once held delicious rum. Looks like it contains a note. Led astray. One weathered message in a bottle. 1 out of 3. Can I read that? Weathered message in a bottle. Lucky, our ship has run aground, our water supplies are drying up, and that gunpowder has become useless. But not all is lost, for this island is inhabited. We met an old undead geezer, said something about treasure nearby. We'll dig it up soon before the crackpot realizes just who he told about. S. Steelbeard? Question mark? Monitor, don't scream at me for no reason. Oh, good dodge. Hate it when you dodge me. You know, Patty says, ooh, that really hurt. But with Bones, it's just going to be hurt. He's just not that, he doesn't put that much emotion in it, which is a little bit better. Why is that? Well, Patty sometimes tends to just scream and shout and complain a bunch about things. Wait, it's okay. It's okay, water lizards. We don't have to do this. Yep, you both take the hits. Nice one. It's really mean from, ow. Ah, just drop dead. 100 glory. Bones, I'm below half health. Your time to shine. I'm below half health. Below half. Oh, that's a ghoul. That's a ghoul. Counted it. Oh, called it actually. It took me 3 times to learn, but now I will not get jump scared by that thing anymore. Never again, I swore to myself, this day would not ever come again. Where'd I just go?
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin.
Are you trying to attack me, Bones? Amulet. King's necklace! That sounds awesome. Foxstone has pickpocketing. That's right, I was able to buy that at some point. Ooh. Hello. That is Silver Tongue 80. Both of those are real nice. Yep, for the pickpocketing and the Silver Tongue. For the cheese, basically. Pistols, intimidate, and bulletproof. Or do I rather have Silver Tongue, or would I rather have... Pickpocketing at all times is unnecessary. Silver Tongue at all times is nice. Better than Pistols 5, I don't care about that. His name and kingdom have long since faded from memory. All that remains is this chain. Ah, there's skeletons over there, I see.
You'd better make yourself scarce.
Scarce. I'm not exploring that area right now. Told myself not to. Can I please use the Liana? Thank you.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin.
Who are you? Oh, Bones is mad. The enemies weren't smart enough to get to my location, but I... Kinda, you know, Bones. Bones, talk about it. Look at him. Well, looking up at the sky, sometimes it does something to you. Sometimes do. Hey. Okay, fair. Stop! No, get away from that thing! Get away! Okay, fear. I'm drinking 3 bottles of cheap liquors. Ah! Alright, I wanted to finish this guy off with style, with a parry, but wasn't actually possible because I wasn't able to dodge backwards. I messed up, I'm sorry. Could have been more interesting, but it wasn't. Because you're watching my Let's Play this. That's actually not a section I can walk up here. There's bound to be another message in a bottle around here. Otherwise, there wouldn't be any reason for this coast to exist. And the passageway down, either. Well, there could always already, or there could also be a different reason, all things considered, but I think a message in a bottle is pretty likely. Considering we're on the beach. And by pretty likely, I mean not that likely. That's the end of it. What'd I do to deserve this? What's this now? Nothing? Game? I'm not supposed to run up this mountain. Well, that was necessary. For some reason, I'm sure. It's been 30 minutes. Am I really running back? Bones is really in trouble. But if I teleport back to the teleporter, he should come with me. That Mergen... Oh, that was a ghoul. That was not Bones. I thought Bones fell down from up there. What part do I have to still explore? This whole thing? And then south of there... I drew the line here. I drew the line like this. Alright, we're almost done with that then. Bones came with me. Good! So for the moment, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope I will see you in the next episode as well. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you then. Bye-bye!